I found these mismatched end tables on Facebook Marketplace for $40. I gave them a good cleaning, added a primer and a gray chalk style paint. Then I added a water-based top coat, new hardware, and put these little risers on the feet so that they would be the same height. And now I have a matching set.